This is Ben. Believe it or not, he's a first-year student. He's eager to get started on his first research project, a paper for his foundation seminar. But first, he has to find his way to the library. Bucknell is full of helpful people, like Professor Collin McKinney, our faculty fellow in residence who lives in Roberts Hall. Ben finally made it to the Ellen Clarke Bertrand Library, the academic center of Bucknell. Before entering the library, Ben puts on his mask.